I bet you don't know what this thing is. Hi, I'm Bradford Millett, and I'm a professional land surveyor here at Fencemaker. A lot of people come in my office and they wonder, what is this big thing hanging in my office? This is what you call a slide rule. This is what people use instead of an electronic calculator that we use today. This is actually what was used for many of the design calculations for most of the major structures in the world from its 350-year reign from 1620 to about the 1960s. So what you're looking at here is actually the demo size that was provided to the teacher whenever she would purchase 25 or more, as opposed to the pocket size that was a smaller version. And the pocket size is actually the one that you use in practice when doing your design calculations in the field. Hey, this is Bradford with Fencemaker. Don't forget to like and subscribe.